In this video, we will show you how easy it is to migrate your products, customers, and other data from your existing Magento store to Shopify with Cart-to-Cart. To begin with, set up your existing store. Select Magento from the drop-down menu. Provide your store's URL and go ahead to install the connection bridge. Click the Download Bridge button in the Migration Wizard. Unzip the downloaded file. To connect to your shopping cart, launch the FTP client, for example, FileZilla, WinSCP, FileFTP, etc., and provide your hostname, FTP login, and password. Next, paste the Bridge2 cart file to the root folder of your new store. Once done, go back to the Migration Wizard and click on the corresponding link. If everything's done correctly, you'll get the Bridge installed message. Next, choose Shopify as your target cart and install the migration for Shopify app. In the Migration Wizard, select the entities you want to transfer from Magento to Shopify: products, customers, orders, manufacturers, reviews, etc., or tick the Select All box to migrate all the data. To make the transfer even more seamless, you might use some of the available migration extras. Next, click the hamburger button to match your Magento store customer groups and order statuses to the corresponding ones on your new Shopify store. And that's it. You're all set to launch the demo migration. It will transfer up to 10 products and related data for free for you to see the service in action. After checking the demo results, you're a few clicks away from launching a full migration and moving all of your current store data from Magento to your new Shopify store. Now you see how simple it is. So, go ahead and start your free demo migration at shoppingcartmigration.com right now.